Now, guys, I am sorry because I did say Forte, but I meant to say Forte. Okay, so, yeah, I paused that part.
So, right now, we're going to use a Fortnite juice. If you guys need this, please stay tuned. And don't forget to subscribe. So, yeah, let's get into this.
Let's get into this. Okay, I got murdered.
So, right now, I'm going to take some Fortnite. So the first one is when you get into a match, you always want to get some materials because that's going to be the number one thing. Well, not really, but it's going to be like the priority of your, if you're going to try to get a win, it's going to be the number one priority because then when people start shooting, you need to build because first of all, you're going to get boom, 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 like you're going to get shot and killed. Yeah, and so that's gonna really help you. That was the first tip. Tip number two. Get guns. So I recommend you just get if you have no guns and it's not even a decent gun, like not even good. I recommend you pick it up because it still could help you. I mean, like you find someone that's like this, just kill them because like if someone's about to die, you just shoot them because that's all you got right now. So yeah, you might want to do that. Tip number three, you always want to have shields with you. The reason why is that because you want to have shooting somebody. You get doo-dooed. It's not gonna be fun. And they always help because, like, if you drink them and they shoot you, it doesn't make your health go down. It makes the shield go down. So, that's all. Tip number four. You always need an emote. So, then when you shoot someone, you can go like this. Let me show you. And you can make them rage. And tip number five. The very last one. The most important of the all. You always, when you're playing duos, you need to make sure you don't have a squeaker you're talking to. For example, hey dog, what's up, bro? What's up, dude?
It's me, Slender95.
Boy, if you roll, I'm gonna come to your house for 2 blocks, kill you. So, guys, if you enjoyed this video, please leave a like and subscribe. If we could get this video to 2 likes, I will, 1 or 2, we will be uploading. Ow, oh gosh, hit my hair. It's not okay. I will be uploading all, guys, listen to this. Listen, all of October. I know, right, guys? You guys be like, how many times have you cut in this video? Well, you know, guys, I'm not that one kid that just has a terrible video. Sometimes on my gaming videos, I don't edit them. Unless I'm doing like something cringy, I don't know, but you know, my hair, guys, you probably see my hair going like this way. Really, in real life, it's the opposite way you're seeing it. So, like, I'm probably like this. Really, I'm like this. Make sense? But anyway, if you guys enjoyed this video, please like, subscribe, and don't forget to like and comment and share with your friends. Peace out, mother father.